Let's go to Kalkstein. Get ourselves some. Money and XP. Ooh, it might actually be enough XP for us to level up. That'd be great. I'll just go back down into that crypt because it looked interesting. Just needed a cat potion, that's all. I also love how the cat potion in this one is actually not that obstructive.
Get good luck.
Oh, come on. I guess I'll get it later. Pretty sure Coxin survives this. It's supposed to ram's meat. Guess we can just go and brew us some potions and then go back down there in that crypt. You don't really need a cat potion. I don't think cat potions are that hard to get.
What's that?
Potion bees, cat. Give me another cat. You can go for another one. This one doesn't actually need a good potion base. Oh, but we're almost at morning. Which is good. Because that means we can go down into that crypt again. See what's down there. Defeat some more monsters. And then we can go take the ferryman and unlock the tower. The big mysterious tower. The last stone, which is right by the druids.
Fire, fill my heart.
Yep, it's not that popular. Still wanna do it. We'll get some more content for the YouTube channel. That's a bit different. I just don't want to do you for every day. As much as I love you for a little bit of, just, you know, a little bit of change is nice sometimes. Oh, our potion is already worn off. Oh yeah, of course, we meditated, so the potion wore off. Sad. But we might not need it. Where's cat? There's cat. There we go. Seeing in the dark, no problem. Healing up, no problem either. Since we have a ton of food now. Not really. I mean, I guess by most standards, yes. By Swiss standards, no. If that makes any sense. I'm near burn, essentially. Deal with this. Eat up, Geralt. Eat up. Wait, which country do you live in again? Are you living near here? Wrong way, Geralt. Wrong way. Continue down into the crypt, please. It turns out this is the very end of the crypt. Yeah. Hey there, ghoul. Oh, we're still able to raid some stuff, I guess. That's nice. That had space somewhere. Oh, got a new swallow potion. That's good. Do like when the crypt gives you what you need. Oh, old chest. An unknown potion. Good. Oh, I can throw this one away. Control. You. And now, because we're just reckless. Wait, where's the unknown potion? Where did our unknown potion go? Hello? Hello? There's a red potion. No, why would you do this to me? Game? It's more deleted my unknown potion. To 7. Sure, take that one. Accident, yes. Oh, another chest that I would never have found without the cat potion. Stone urn. This is turning out to be a fairly decent hunt here. Wow, all the way from the US to Switzerland? Why would you be going to Switzerland? Like, for a second time? There's so many places to go in Europe. That's why. Well, of course. If you are going to Italy, then Switzerland is essentially just one step away. Well, depends where in Italy. And if Switzerland is one step away, all of Switzerland is one step away. It's so tiny. Makes flights easy and especially cheap. It's probably the best part about it. Cheap flights over the Atlantic. Who would have thought? Just go back 30 years and a flight across the Atlantic is over $3,000. Plus money was worth a lot more back then, so. Yeah, that was expensive back then. Okay, cool. Let's go to the swamp, I guess. Is there anything else I can do? I don't think so. Maybe Calxton will talk to me in the morning? Maybe. It's very grumpy at night, at least. No Wonder about that higher vampire that Dandelion talked about. There. Meditate till then. Oh, sorry, yeah. I feel stupid now. What, you're not going across the Pacific? You know, the scenic route? It's only a little bit longer. And a couple more stops. It's only like, you know, 3 times as long.
What's this?
Hmm. Oh, there's also a village trader. Well. Look at the quests. A gold contract. Cox and collect my reward. 10 drowned dead tongues. I don't have that yet. That's kind of mind blowing. Killed so many drowned dead, but I don't have 10 drowned dead tongues yet. Well. I don't remember which way was worse usually, going to the US or coming back here. I think going to the US was pretty fine actually. Peasant trader. Can't really just sell all of that crap here. It doesn't really help us in a battle at all. I'll swallow potions or strong alcohol like this one. That helps a lot. Can also get rid of that. Don't really need that much flint. Not better. Better.
Meat, bread, fresh milk.
Okay. Getting some inventory space again. Still nobody wants to buy pelts. What do you need? You've already read this, you have read this. Of course I have. Well.
Who's this?
Actually, let's visit Kalkstein really quickly. Take a bit.
Get lost.
Good luck.
But Kalkstein, baby, I have a quest for you. Okay, now that the game stopped lying to us about that stupid ore, we can go and put it in. It's appropriate place.
How much longer?
We have the orb right now, right? Yes, good. We should get a flower for the standard hooker and do that once. Just so we have done it.
Trent.
Take me to
times. Ready to go.
How many?
Good. Loading! Into the swamp we go. I think that's not. The rain is not gonna end until. Oh, we finish this game, I guess. Or this section of the game, probably. Run! Run! Just run to the druids. Interesting. Just running along the edge of the map. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Just because. Oh, drowned dead. Maybe he can get his tongue. Sword. Stupid drunk dead. One tongue. Give me tongue, please. Where are you? Remains. There. Thank you. Collect, I should indeed. Iron Bolt is still there. I shouldn't have given him all that money. Where'd all your boys go?
Speak.
Gods.
Looks like they died. Probably not. But that's what I'm making up in my head. They all died. In the swamp trying to fell trees. There's the grove. Yay, we arrived. Untamed wyverns, yay. Oh, where's that lost stone? Here. The very tiniest of the obelisks.
All the Sephiroth are set. My medallion's vibrating like mad, so the spell must be working. The tower door should be open. I can't wait to see Kolkstein's reaction.
Colonel, can enter the tower now. I have to open the tower, okay? Get to the tower! Immediately. Oh, God damn it. Go away. No time for your drama bullshit. I'm going in the completely wrong direction. It's like, ooh, look, shiny spire, let's go there. Not quite. Star sword. Great. Thank you. That's Carol moves so fast when he has his sword drawn. You have enough of your tongues. Clowners, just go away. There we go. This will certainly lead me to the tower. I think. I hope. Yep, tower.
Aren't you eager to learn the truth?
I'd rather stay focused. Should I get the book from the tower?
Yes, hurry. We can't let Kalkstein get ahead of us. I hope that murderer swallowed the bait.
I think I made sure of that.
I don't trust you. I don't trust no one. In water. Oh, fun. Unknown potion. Was that all? All of this work to get into a tower because I couldn't have climbed up there. Really? Oh, really? Also, unknown potion. What do you do? Well, certainly not a potion now. Oh, it's another cat potion. That's probably something that heals everything.
You'll soon learn the truth.
Good. I was getting impatient. What do we do now that we have the treasure from the tower? How do we lure the mage here?
He's here already.
I only see you.
So you say.
The detective was onto me and you trusted him, so I killed him and assumed his identity. Two birds with one stone. I needed you to open the tower. I don't need you anymore.
Well, too bad you're gonna die. What? What is going on? Holy crap. Can I turn him into an ally? Again. Come on, Harold, we can do this. I was throwing at me. Can't be it.
I come at your command, Master. I listen and obey as a genie would.
Professor, cut the crap and get him.
You see, Witcher? Too much water around Vazart if you're comfortable. Fire Mage is limited. He needs me to do the wet work.
Good. Two rounds with one stone.
I could have sworn that you're 2 against 1, so I have a 100% more challenge. Just let power up a moment. Just got it, so maybe, just maybe, this. Nope.
No challenge.
Well, what else could we do then? Could use the Quen sign, or we could use some fire against him. Not against the fire, but just the professor, maybe. Crap. Why do I have to be on fire? Go away, go away. Get away, girl. Well, I guess the yard sign is the only really useful one. I'll run around them a bit. Without getting into flames, though.
Beginning of events that would soon rock Temeria. Sensing the approaching conflict, both sides were eager to test the enemy. A routine skirmish between patrols erupted into a regular battle. The Scoia'tael were determined, their longing for freedom was strong, and they proved victorious. The Order learned the non-humans are a foe far more dangerous than previously assumed. Azar excluded me from the battle. When Triss woke me, heaps of bodies appeared before my eyes. It was the last time I was able to avoid taking sides.
Ooh.
You're mistaken. I have him under control. And not just him. They're all leading out of my hand. I regret that Voltest is away at the summit. But I trust you'll tend to the King's Council.
I assume you've resolved matters with Livarden as well.
Yes. I made an offer and he accepted. He claims his superiors had similar plans, but we beat them to it. Men can do nothing but talk and then always claim the initiative.
And how is your Witcher?
I should be able to convince him.
Don't overdo it. Geralt can be exceptionally perceptive.
I know. I must get back. I'll contact you when it's all over.
Never let the Witcher guess what you hide from him.
Triss?
Should you be up? I'd rather make sure you've recovered completely.
How?
Don't worry. This won't hurt a bit.
Well, you seem to be at full strength. It must be that unusual Witcher's metabolism.
Triss, how did I get here?
Pure coincidence. I was scanning for magic anomalies and happened upon a false trail set by Kalkstein.
You found me in the swamp? What happened there?
I don't know. The alchemist is still there, examining solid stone. But he won't find anything. The greater anomalies are here in Vizima.
Magic anomalies in Vizima?
Yes. I'd appreciate it if you could help me figure them out. But back to your health.
I thought I was at full strength.
You misunderstood me. Physically, nothing's wrong. It's your mind that worries me.
Explain.
You raved for hours. I had no choice but to read your thoughts to learn about your injuries and which poisons you took this time.
I'm sure you read beyond that.
I couldn't help it. Your thoughts were quite loud. In any case, I know about your recent adventures.
Can you help me?
Recover your memory? I doubt anyone can. But there's a small chance...
A small chance of what?
From what I saw, I think you would benefit by creating a stable personality.
Meaning?
Geralt, please, this is important.
Just limit the psychobabble.
You need to take a stand on the world's problems. It doesn't matter what position, just that you choose one. A strong identity may help restore your memory.
Can't you just tell me what you saw?
No, I don't want you turning into my vision of Geralt. I want you to decide for yourself who you are. Without looking back.
I shouldn't take an interest in the past?
Exactly. Your memory should return in due course.
We'll see.
Geralt.
Who were you talking to through the mirror?
You heard me? Sorcerer's business. Nothing important.
Sounded serious.
I had to make a few promises to learn about Salamandra.
She has a wonderful beard.
Trust me, it was nothing important.
Beard like a freaking dwarf.
You said something about magic anomalies.
Various things can cause them, but more importantly, they can be the cause of true evil. When I last felt this way, you and a sorceress were trying to capture a genie, destroyed half a city in the process. You probably have no recollection, but a lot hung in the balance.
I don't
fucking
recall.
Asshole.
I could use your help.
She
I have
is
some
a
magic sensors that need to be placed around Vizima. They'll help us locate the anomaly source.
No mention of Yennefer. No. Fuck you, Triss. You jealous little bastard.
All right, give me the sensors. I'll take care of it.
Always eager to please.
What are friends for?
I saw a perfect wall cavity in the trade quarter near Town Hall. Place one there, a second in the temple quarter near the entrance to the sewers, and the third in Vizima's cemetery. We'll create a typical Radcliffe triangle. You know, of course, that triangulation is most effective in these cases.
How did you get here?
Long story. When you men went chasing around...
Which proved effective.
By some miracle, I decided to look for Salamandra using unconventional methods.
Any results?
Very good ones. You'll learn it all in due time.
Why not now?
To get this information, I had to agree not to tell you. Patience, Witcher.
I'll see you later.
See you. Oh, I nearly forgot.
What?
No, your beard is gone.
Varden, a merchant, wants to see you. He hosts banquets at the new Narracourt.
I don't like banquets.
Important people will attend.
I don't know.
Including Princess Ada, whose curse you lifted? Apparently, she's slightly obsessed with you.
I'll think about it.
Oh,
I'll
be great. There.
All right, I'm convinced. Maybe I can gather some information there.
6 this evening. Here's the pass that makes you official in the Trade Quarter.
A pass?
Well, in addition to a quarantine, the authorities of Azima have imposed martial law.
How'd I miss that?
It only covers the Trade Quarter, which you haven't entered.
So how do these passes work?
Only the quarter's residents are allowed to move about. I have a house here, so I was able to get a pass.
So what do I do?
Well, I registered you as residing here. Falsely, of course.
Listen, about my identity.
Progress already?
I'm still analyzing.
Geralt.
What's with the passes?
Well, in addition to a quarter...
How'd I miss that?
It only...
So how...
Only the...
So what do...
Well, falsely.
I'll see you later.
Okay. Got some details around here. Nice painting. Interesting. Now the game can really start, I guess. I guess we can still do the outro contract. I still have to do the 6th talk teller thing. Oh, what a beautiful building. Reminds me of one in the outskirts. the one that was like completely wrong interior. Well, look at that.
You, stop!
Yes?
Your pass.
You're overdoing it with the passes.
Complain to the king.
He's returned?
No, but all new edicts bear his seal.
Farewell.
Only in the Trade Quarter can you find foreign goods.
Yay. I should be a... You look like a salamander, dude.
Quite the dangerous one bearing weapons on your back.
Know your place, Witcher.
Oh, I know my place. Center gate. Oh, is it the Queen of the Night? Blacksmith, herbalist. Sensor location, interesting.
I should be a clerk.
Workshop door. This is also new. And Rosima looks a lot nicer in this.
A Witcher, hide your women.
There was a quest in here, I know that much. Hey, counselor.
What?
Certainly a lot more high class looking than others.
We're closed. The late.
I have something.
You have something, you say? So go to a brothel and put it to good use.
I thought this was a brothel.
This is the Night House, the best brothel in Temeria. It's not for vagabonds in leather rags.
I have
got. You won't bribe me.
I don't in.
Oh.
Time to die. I'm doomed. Come in.
Greetings, sir.
Greetings,
Lass,
blue-eyed.
But she's green eyes.
What would you have, my white-haired lord?
I wanted to start out talking.
All right,
Let's speak. Giacomo Cassano claims nothing surpasses cultured conversation as foreplay.
What do you dream of, Blue Eyes?
I would like the night to last forever.
Not knights on white steeds and other nonsense.
I'm no ordinary girl. I can prove it. Simply ask.
I'd like to spend the evening with you.
With pleasure, white-haired one. But you must first make a contribution to the House of the Night. A mere 500 orins.
How much? Couldn't we arrange a better deal?
We can always bargain. How does 750 sound?
Never mind. Take care.
That's a bit expensive, just for a little bit of fun, yeah? Lady of the Night. Sister Mercy, Sister Mercy.
Oh my.
You look like your cousin from the poor quarters.
Well, is that polite? Barging in without an invitation?
I'm here on business.
Then refusing to answer questions. The Geralt of Rivia I heard of was a courteous witcher.
Forgive me, madam. I lost my memory.
I'm no witcher. I followed your deeds for some time.
Why the interest?
My lover, whom I've never forgotten, called you friend. He perished helping you battle a powerful foe. But that was long ago. What brings you here?
Oh my god, why? Wretches.
You mentioned times past. Could you tell me about your man?
I never said he was a man. More importantly, you were a friend to him. Alas, Regis just drank too much. Thus we parted. His habit nearly killed him. Angry peasants attacked him. After he recovered, he led a loner's life. Until he met you.
Sadly, I remember nothing.
Don't concern yourself with that. I appreciate that at his death he had friends. True friends.
Who are you?
I'm the Queen of the Night. I realize my clients' dreams, leaving them relaxed and content.
With empty coin sacks.
I fulfill their dreams, if only for a brief moment. And dreams are priceless.
What do I need to do to spend the night with these beauties?
Forget you're a witcher and call yourself a friend.
Forgive me, madam, but I don't understand.
Be patient. In time you will.
Take care.
More Drake Quarter adventure. Is there like no notice board up here? Okay, to Temple Quarters. Even the cartsmen look better up here. What a wonderful day in Vizima. Guardhouse. Interesting.
Greetings, Witcher.
The outskirts cramping you?
I was ordered back to Vizima. King Foltest is returning soon. In the meantime, I reward those who tend to public nuisances.
Public nuisances?
Rewards for monsters. Got anything?
What pays well?
A huge wolf has appeared in the swamp, and the locals claim wyverns steal their children.
Wyverns don't hunt humans without provocation.
Locals, nothing but trouble. They probably tried to drive the wyverns off.
Tell me more.
Ask.
Where did you learn about monsters?
A family heirloom. A book wherein all beasts are described and shown. Know what it says there?
What?
Each monster embodies a human iniquity. devourers, gluttony, vampires, drunkenness.
What's a giant centipede embody? Farewell.
It's not the best book that he has there, right. Is it?
What's this?
Well, blacksmith, sensor location. Let's go back down there again and see what else is around. The neighborhood has lost charm since they let the rabble in. Oh, blockade. Why?
They've rushed us out without thought of our pang. Royal Edict orders a state of emergency for the neighborhood.
What should I get her?
Perfect. They told me to watch for those with a salamander badge.
Unknown herb.
What a day.
Certainly have to find traders around here. It's a nice little building. Town hall? I guess that's the town hall.
I've heard you befriended that beautiful sorceress.
My father is a soldier.
So?
When monsters attack, my father will defend me.
Merchant's Gate, where does that lead?
Serving the crown.
Bandits grow bolder. We want no trouble.
Leads somewhere. No idea where, though. Oh, I need to go in there. Townsman, nobleman, scribe. Door. Go stairs up.
Good girls don't get promoted.
Well.
Should I hurry?
See if we can get to the exact location now.
Damn, it's hot in this thing.
Maybe it's in a bank that we have to triangulate. Vivaldi and Sons.
Oh, no need to rush.
Have nothing to say.
What do you want, what?
Okay, I might have to sneak in here at night or something. It's very possible. Or not. Warehouse, more unknown herbs. Ooh, booze vendor, Circanian vendor, blacksmith.
200 cords of lumber, and all of it green as a scroll.
I'll be damned if you walk away from my shop dissatisfied.
I once heard a ballad about
no reason to be here.
A witcher completes.
Do I know you?
No. Ah, distractions. Of course. Get out.
Exotic goods.
You don't look Zeracanian.
Do royals sell royal strong ale?
Well, more books. Expensive books. You read this one? Or $1,200 just to get more herbs. You won't even buy them back. What kind of stuff will you buy? You'll buy food. Here. Need to free up some inventory space.
Scheme of thought.
Shouldn't there be other good traders around?
I'm in pain.
A wink was that? Plow secrecy! All know I sell information. What'll it be?
Thanks. Goodbye.
So booze vendor sells information. And blacksmith is browsing some else. Just around the corner.
Put matters right. Finally, someone will appreciate my wares.
What are you peddling?
Previously, I dealt in farm tools. But lately, weaponry is more profitable.
Not too bad. I'm sorry, but... Wait. Top quality. High quality. Need that much. There, high and top quality, still there. Oh god, there's so much town here.
Simpletons all around. White haired one, I admit I find you.
Yes.
King Radovid of Redenia.
My neighbor claims he even vowed revenge.
Perfect.
The Maribor Gate. Herbalist. City sewers.
Quite the dangerous one bearing weapons on your back.
Do the job.
Interesting, and it probably opens up even more. Now let's find the herbalist. Said herbalist was somewhere around here.
Ah, screw them all.
Damn, it's hot in this thing.
Royal edict orders a state of emergency.
No reason to be here, white hair.
Doesn't look like it. Oh, there. There we go. Herbalist inside of the house. I hope. Nobody here. Could raid the house, but don't need to. I really just don't need to raid the house, so.
My husband insists the new Cardinal Empire finances the Scoia'tael.
I'm mad!
Are you ill?
Grant me a moment.
Nobles.
Are you propositioning me?
No, sir. I await a proposition from you.
Do we even have any gifts currently?
Lovely gift. You impress me. Come. Pleasure to wait.
Okay. That was a card, I guess. Armor. The door to the watchtower.
Now with the forces in the city, we have little to do.
Another century. Did the guild send you?
No one sent me.
Forgive me. They chased me from the market when I refused to join the guild.
I'm only interested in what you have to offer.
Sorry for my hasty judgment. Please look.
What are you peddling?
I buy and sell arms. The best in town. I've never heard a customer complain.
We'll see about that.
Judge for yourself.
Interesting. Still that same expensive armor. Can't really afford. Where did we lose so much money? Oh, never mind. We lost that, all that money. Buying books.
White haired one, I admit, I find you.
Oh, we can't really find Herbalist. Some interrogate is somewhere in there. Not quite sure how you get there though. I guess I could look for the inn. Oh, notice board. That will certainly give me some more contracts. Chest of a jailer. Okay. Knew that. Cockatrice contract. Oh, cockatrice feathers. Letter contract. Cool contract. It's not a problem. We already have it. Vials of cool blood. How much do we have? Where's all of our cool blood? Come on, we've been collecting it for like ages. Nope, don't find cool blood. Wait, there we go, 26 gold blood. That's a cool contract, okay, good. Last contract, Kickamore. Kickamores I've not actually seen around. I know what they are lower vampires. Gravier, interesting. Seen one of those guys. Wyvern. Oh god damn it. We had only known that before. Okay. Is that the new Narcourt? Oh, it is.
Some may say I can sort with witches. God damn it.
Okay, well guys, that will be it for right now. I'll be back in about half an hour after I've eaten some dinner. See you later, guys.